Oh yeah, I got something for you. Hope you find it useful.
Your objective is to head to the bridge's weather station and connect your qpid. You'll also need to install a chiralium gauge.
The gauge will measure fluctuations in chiral density much more precisely. We'll be able to provide more accurate forecasts for timefall and other phenomena. Timefall and elevated chiralium levels have a strong correlation with BT activity. So, installing this gauge will help us to help you and others like you.
That's close.
ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked. Delivering cargo.
Once you connect us to the network, we'll be able to share our measurements with everyone. You mind doing the honor? I'm sure they told you, but this weather station was built before the Death Stranding. Bridges 1 came and fixed it up. Unfortunately, we lost contact with our weather satellites a while back. Interference from chiral clouds. So it's been tough to measure chiralium levels and predict timefall. But thanks to you, this weather station can finally function as intended. You made our jobs easier. Now let us do the same for you. We won't let you down. I promise. Take care.
I see you got the weather station back online. Excellent work, Sam. When a region is integrated into the chiral network, it's also brought closer to the beach, in a manner of speaking. There's a significant impact on chiralium levels, and measuring that impact is one of the qpid's primary functions. The more we know, the more accurately we can determine where to expect timefall and when. Without the chiral network, we'd be left guessing. Oh, and thanks to your latest accomplishment, you can now review the weather forecast via your cufflinks. Check your map. You'll see. Ought to come in handy when you're planning routes. I'll keep an eye on the chiral density from right here in my lab. It's not too far from South Knot City. Keep processing those orders and you'll put that region on the grid soon enough. Good luck, Sam.
Good work, Sam. That's one more site on the grid. Keep it up and we'll be finished before you know it. The weather station's forecast should be visible to everyone on the chiral network now. Yourself included. You can access them via your cufflinks. It could be useful when plotting your routes.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Timefall shelter option to your PCC. They're perfect for keeping you and your cargo dry until the weather improves.
Congratulations, Sam. Your PCC's leveled up, so to speak. It now has the capacity to produce more complex structures. I'll let Mama fill you in on the details.
Sam. I've added a safe house schematic to your PCC. It's a fairly large structure, so it'll take a lot of time and materials to build. But once complete, it's pretty much identical to a private room. Give it a shot. A floating carrier is a kind of tractor car. Chiral crystals keep it suspended in midair, allowing it to move unimpeded over rough terrain. You can load one up with cargo and tow it to your destination with minimal effort. If one's not enough for your needs, you can hook it up to another and take two. Just keep in mind that carriers require a steady supply of chiral crystals to operate. Make sure you have enough to get where you need to go.
like you don't have enough resources to build that safe house. Make sure to take everything we earmarked for you. Find your way to the building site. Use your map and... Weather forecasts can now be viewed via your cufflinks. Should come in handy when you're on the road. If you don't remember the way, I'll contact you with additional instructions once you get close. Safe house built.
You good to go, Sam? First, equip your PCC and select safe house. Over to the safe house sooner rather than later.
This safe house will be a boon to countless others in the long run. I'm not just talking about the porters who'll use it as a stopover on the way to the weather station, but the people they help and the people they help. We're all connected to someone else, Sam. But you'll have the honor of being the first person to rest there.
Restrictions lifted.
Thank you.
right, Zeph?
Good work. New order available.